Pretty sorry, I was late. So, have you done the three mantra? No, you haven't
No, it's
done.
quite true.
All right. Julia Bricky. Julia. Hola, Julia. Let us see if Julia. Julia, if you want to sing the three mantra, you can. You don't have to turn on your microphone to video. But anyway, let us go. Julia, hola Julia. Jai Sachidanand. Would you like to sing the three mantra, Julia?
Sí, voy a conectar mi celular porque estoy sin batería.
Okay,
Ya
whatever.
comienzo. Namo Vidragai. Namo Arihantanam, Namo Siddhanam, Namo Ayariyanam, Namo Ubhasayanam, Namo Loyesabasaunam, Eso Panchanamukaro, Saba Pavapanasano, Mangalanancha Sabesin, Padaman Pavaimangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Jaisachitana. ¿Tres veces? Sí, por favor. Namo Vidragai. Namo Arihantanam. Namo Siddhanam. Namo Ayariyanam. Namo Ubhasayanam. Namo Lobe Sabha Saunam, Eso Pancha Namukaro, Sabha Pava Panasano, Mangalanancha Sabesim, Padaman Kavai Mangalam, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Jaisachitana, Namo Vidragai. Namo Arihantanam, Namo Siddhanam, Namo Ayariyanam, Namo Ubhasayanam, Namo Loyesabasaunam, Esopanchanamukaro, Sabha Pava Panasana, Mangalanancha Sabesim, Padaman Pavai Mangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Jaisachitana.
Yes, thank you. Jai Sachidanand. Jai Sachidanand. Which part of Argentina are you from, Julia?
Sí, misiones.
Misiones. All right. Okay. All right. Posada Misiones, huh?
Sí.
Okay. All right. Armand and Luz and I were there along with Patricia a few years ago. That was, yeah,
En el
beautiful.
2019 estuvo Ayuda, Germán, Luz y Patricia.
Yeah.
Hermoso.
Along with our dear the family that was so good, Sylvia and everyone else. So that's good. So now we come to, we have covered, we are going in more advanced levels. You know, advanced means what we are discussing these days, what is being discussed these days in terms of the employment of the light of the self, okay, as the pure knower, seer only, without interference, you see, that is a very high level of progress of and as the self, you see.
Bueno, nosotros vamos a estar hablando de lo que estuvimos viendo en estos últimos días y es avanzado, porque es avanzado y es cómo se aplica la luz del ser y estar en el conocedor y el observador sin interferir.
No, this level of purusharth, this level of progress as the as capital self, Amapura, you use Amapura light. This level of purusharth has begun in all of us. So many times now, when disturbances happen in our life, in our worldly interaction with others, and whereas previously you would get very disturbed and very upset and react, now you just continue to see and know what is happening. And it becomes easier if you continue to see and know what is happening inside you. You're not what is happening outside with two or three people talking. You see, then that would really disturb your purushartha, your progress. You see, you have to kind of focus on what is happening inside. You see, inside Gonzalo, inside Monica, inside Rosie, inside Cecilia, you see?
Yes. En este nivel, en este altísimo nivel, es por eso de estar, de ver a través de la luz del alma pura. Este es el progreso que nosotros ya comenzamos y lo comenzamos y no interferimos. Entonces, cuando estamos en relación con otras personas, no importa de lo que se esté hablando, ya no hay más interferencias o molestias. Solo somos los observadores y los conocedores. Y lo que vemos es lo que sucede dentro. Cada uno mira a sí mismo. Entonces, miras dentro de Gonzalo, de Mónica, de Rosy, de Cecilia. No mirar a los demás, sino dentro de nosotros.
And you see this, and that is where we are exactly present. Our presence is in the right place when we see what is happening to Harman, to Luz, to Gabi. And we become more aware when we see. You have to see that Gabi's sense of I am something, which is called pride, I am something, is disturbed. You see, when somebody says, Gabi, you do not know this, you do not know how to do this, move aside, you do not know how to do this, then Gabi's sense of I know is disturbed. And let it get disturbed. It doesn't need to exist. Other people around and circumstances around are helping you move away from the wrong belief and the wrong place, which is not yours, you see. So let it happen, you see. Do not try to protect that space and say, what do you mean I don't know? Or, I will show him inside. Inside you make a decision. Yeah, I will show him. I will do it even better, And you see, so you enter into the horse race, a horse race of competition, you see. That's not your space. You don't need to run around becoming exhausted at the end of the day, Oh my, what's happening? I have so much to do. All of that is taken away from you by this beautiful Vignan science of Gnani Purush Dada Shri, you see?
Por ejemplo, nosotros al estar en el conocedor y el observador, estamos en absoluta presencia. Y ese es el lugar correcto, estar en el centro, en el centro siendo el observador y el conocedor, solo viendo qué es lo que sucede dentro de cada uno. Y esto qué es lo que va a suceder, va a traer mayor conciencia. Por ejemplo, si a Gaby le dice, alguien le dice algo, Gaby va a poder ver que le molesta, va a tener el conocimiento de que esto que le dijeron le molesta. Y estas personas que te dijeron esto, solamente te están ayudando a que puedas ver dentro tuyo y volver a tu lugar interior. Entonces, en lugar de tener que decir, no, yo le voy a demostrar que yo tengo razón y me esfuerzo y me paso el día demostrando de que tengo razón y que lo hago mejor. Y después, por la noche, quedas exhausta y cansada. Y en realidad es agradecer que lo que están haciendo es ayudarte a que cuando suceden estas cosas nos ayudan a poder ver el orgullo o cualquiera de los callais que tenemos dentro. Así que hay que agradecer y estar y volver al estado del ser.
So it's not as if we are at the bottom of the mountain looking at a very tall mountain, very high mountain, saying, "Oh, I have to go there." No. It is, Dada is with us, one step ahead. If you're here, Dada is just one step ahead of you, taking you higher and higher with this understanding, you see. One step, Dada, we behind. See, this is how we have to see it, you see. He is the only one, Gnani Purush Dadashri is the only one in whom 1958, everything happened all of a sudden, boom, and everyone else, Niroma, Deepak Bhai, you, I, are going one step, one step, one step this way, you see. Following the Agnas and continuing to understand this science more and more through the light of the Agnas, the light of the Agnas, you see. There is no other way, there is no other way. And then a time will come when you are beyond the Agnas, and now you have entered the Purushartha that we are talking about on page 92 of this magnificent booklet, of the being the knower seer that we are, being the knower seer.
Yes. Nosotros, por ejemplo, estamos frente a una montaña y estamos en la base de la montaña y vemos el pico. Y nos preguntamos, ¿tenemos que subir allá arriba? Y dice, no, no, Dada está al lado tuyo. Está con cada uno de todos nosotros, elevándonos a través del conocimiento.
Oh dear, my, yes, sorry, go on.
Dada es el único que tuvo la iluminación. Y él nos lleva a cada uno de nosotros con el conocimiento de las cinco agnas, la luz de las cinco agnas. Entonces llegaremos más allá de las agnas, con la luz del ser, del conocedor, observador.
Yes, so my dear Marcela is not here, so maybe
Where is your father? Is in the hospital. He has a heart attack.
So now on page 92, the next heading is Gnata Drashta, GD. Okay, Gnata Drashta, knower seer, Drashta. Knower seer, knower seer is the true Purushart. Purushart is a Purushart. All of you know Purush means the self, and Purushart means to be the self and to see whatever is in front of you.
Bueno, ahora estamos en la página 92 y el título es Vinata.
Something happened to your sound, Patricia. Progress is the cell over dear Patri.
Sorry.
Okay, that's
Nata es el observador y Drashta es el observador. Y este es el verdadero Purushar. Y Purush es el ser y art es ser y ver lo que hay afuera.
You see, there is two types of progress. One is the progress as the doer. I also Gabriel. Gabriel progresses in his relative life with his worldly interactions as Gabriel becomes older and older, right? That is the progress of this life that we know, Gabriel, Kemochi, etc., right? That is the physical, that is the visible, physical, mental, verbal purushartha. You see, that is what the body complex does, and then that we know is an effect. It's a result from past life. The other one, the main one that has now arisen, is the purush, the you and I, soyama pura. That what the what is the what is the progress of the amapura? Then the progress of the amapura is to see. To see with an S capital, see what is happening to Julia, to Kimochi, to Gonzalo. You see, to see and what is happening to Kimochi inside and outside, inside and outside. Outside because of other people interacting with her, and inside. In terms of, as we just mentioned, the pride was disturbed to Gabi. When somebody says, Gabi, you don't know how to do this, move aside. Or maybe Gabi, now maybe some time has passed now, you are here in Akram Vignan for 15 years, 10 years. Maybe you should let someone younger person kind of do what you're doing, then Gabi will feel disturbed. See, it's me, my role in Akram Vignan. Now somebody is telling me to move aside. You see, that is called pride being affected. You see, that is not you. Somebody says, sorry, go on, I'm speaking, Patricia.
Hay clases de progreso, ¿no? Uno es el progreso en la vida relativa y podemos decir, por ejemplo, que Gabriel está progresando en su vida relativa, que en el trabajo le va muy bien y así tiene buena salud, el tiempo va pasando. Todo esto sucede en lo visible, en lo mental, en lo verbal. Y esto es lo que el complejo del cuerpo hace, ¿no? Y es el resultado, y todo lo que sucede es un resultado de la vida pasada. Y el segundo tipo de progreso es el purushar, es ver qué le sucede, qué le sucede a la persona, ¿no? Adentro, qué le está pasando por adentro. Por ejemplo, ver adentro y ver afuera. Por ejemplo, Kimochi en su interacción con los otros. Eso pasa en el afuera. Y adentro, por ejemplo, si a Gaby le dicen algo que le molesta su orgullo, puede darse cuenta que existe orgullo todavía adentro, pero esa no eres tú.
And this is, you see, this is, look, to be the self, is the Purushartha. To be who you are, to be who I am. So to be the self means to see what the self sees and to know what the self is knowing, you see. That is where we have to come, not, this is loose and this is Amapura. You have to come here. So to see what the self sees and to know what the self knows, to see and to know what the self is to become the mirror. The mirror finally just sees and knows what is in front of it. That's it. Sees and knows what comes in front of it. What comes in front of it as soon as it moves away. And then the mirror continues to see that bookcase behind me. You see? So this, the mirror doesn't chase where the face is going. You see, the mirror itself sees what is in front of it. So right now, as this on this Wednesday morning, whatever is in front of us is what we are seeing, and everything else is seen via everything else is seen through this machine called Gabriel Gonzalo Luz. Julia, this machine sees what it is programmed to see, you see, and it interprets, you see, it interprets through the intellect, the ego reacts, the mind receives. All of this is happening at the machine level. Your and I, the mirror is you and I are the mirror, knowing the entire Patricia complex, the entire Gabi complex, seeing what's happening, what is happening, that is all, you see. So the pure seeing is the pure knower, the pure pure absolute Amapura, the original Amapura. And then there is this Amapura that knows and sees what is happening to Gabi, you see. So the original Amapura is like the sun, it's just there, you see. And then we are all moving towards the pure seeing, the pure seeing, to see this, as this is happening to me, I have to do this, I feel like this. That is called impure seeing, you see, small as seeing. And this science, which is happening within each one of us, is happening automatically, allowing us to now really see what is going on. And in that seeing, there is zero kashai, there is no kashai, there is no pain, there is no hunger. There is no fault, you see, that we are going there, we are approaching that.
Yes. Sí. Ser el ser es cruzar, es ver lo que el ser ve, es conocer lo que el ser conoce. Y entonces allí te vuelves el espejo. Y entonces puedes ver y conocer lo que sucede enfrente tuyo. Al ser el espejo solo ve lo que se presenta frente a él. Si alguien se mueve un poco, el espejo no se va a mover con la persona que o con lo que esté sucediendo enfrente. El espejo está quieto. Entonces, todo lo que pasé por ahí, todo lo que estamos viendo, fuera del espejo está programado y es con los ojos de la mente que se ve. Pero sí ver con el ser, podemos ver qué es lo que está sucediendo. Es la pura visión, el puro conocedor y eso es el absoluto alma pura. Es el alma pura original, conocedor y observador que sucede en Gaby. Y es como el sol está allí, ilumina. Y ahí nosotros tenemos estando en esa visión pura, somos como el sol. Entonces podemos ver que cuando pasa que decimos esto me pasa a mí o tengo que hacer tal cosa, esa es la visión impura. Y es ver lo que sucede con cero kashais. Entonces, cero kashais, cero opinión. Entonces no hay faltas, no hay dolor. No hay nada de eso.
Okay, so now I'm giving you something more. The questioner is asking now, you see, under the heading, there are two questions and there are two answers of the other. The questioner is asking this: if we make him, if means if Dada, you say Gabriel is asking Dada, Dada, if I make Gabriel sing Dada Bhagwan Na Sim Jai Jaikar Ho, is that Purusharth? It is not. The question is very beautiful. The question is not. It's not Dada. If I sing Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jai Jaikar Ho, is that Purusharth? The questioner is already asking a high level question. He is saying, Dada, if I make Gabriel sing Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jai Jaikar Ho, is that Purusharth? Dada, she says, yes, it is big Purusharth. You see. Conversely, if Gabriel had asked Dada, if I sing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jai Jaikar Ho, is that Purusharth? Dada would have replied, it is, quote, a lower Purusharth. You see, you are becoming the singer. You are not the singer. You are making him sing. Okay, go on, let's go.
Le preguntan a Dada, si hacemos que Gabriel cante el Dada Bhagwan a Sin Jeje Cargo, ¿eso es Kurushar? Y Dada dice, sí, es un gran Kurushar. Ahora, si Gabriel pregunta, si canto pues Dada Bhagwan a Sin Jeje Cargo, ¿es Purushar? Sí, es Purushar, pero como no tan grande, ¿no?
Dada's now, so th and then he is asking, Dada, what is the difference between, if you say this is Purusharth, then what is the difference between Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jai Jaikar Ho, which I make Shuddha sing, or which you make Gabi sing? Okay, what is the difference between that Purusharth and the Purusharth of the seer and the knower? Being the seer and the knower of that which is happening. You see? See, now you've seen Dada with this kind of gestures, you see, both hands like this. He's just being the seer and the knower, you see, being the seer and the knower. So, Dada, what is the difference between these two? So, Dada Shri says the Purusharth of Gnata Drashta is absolutely exclusive, you see. Exclusive, you know. In other words, you cannot compare it with anything else, you see. It's
Yes.
incomparable.
Dice, entonces le preguntan de nuevo, entonces, ¿cuál es la diferencia entre hacer cantar y ser el conocedor observador de lo que sucede? Entonces, ¿no? Y nada, dice, ¿no? Y pone las manos así. Entonces dice, el Purushar es de Gnata Drashta. Al hacer esto, siendo conocedor observador que cante, pone las manos así, es exclusivo, es incomparable.
Okay, so Dada Shri says, Dada Shri answers him, and you know, like all these elevated Mahatmas, that the current knower seer's state, Gnata Drashta Panu, PANU means knower seer state. If the person, if a man acts with his authority as a husband over the wife, I'm your husband, husband Panu, you see, you know. Or if he's a boss in a company, he throws his authority around over everyone, then he's bossing over them. So Dada Shri says, grasp the current knower seer state that you are in is not real Gnata Drashta state, you see. It is only a belief that you are, it's just at the level of the belief that I am the knower and the seer of what is happening until somebody touches you and disturbs you, and then your Gnata Drashta knows out of the window, right? So Dada Shri says it's not, but you see, it is close, you see. It is slowly going there. That is just giving you.
Yes. El estado del conocedor, del observador, el Nata Drashta, es el estado de conocedor y observador, ¿no? Por ejemplo, hay un marido que dice, bueno, hay que hacer esto así, que da órdenes, o el jefe que le grita a todo el mundo. Entonces tú crees que eres el Nata Drashta porque estás viendo y observando eso. Hasta que viene alguno y te pincha y reaccionas a la ventana. Este no es el Nata Drashta. Pero sería como con minúsculas, no con mayúsculas.
This is the interest. Let me read this here. You see, that she says it's like the lawyer. You know, he goes into the court. You know, he has prepared the night before and for in heavy, big cases, very important cases. He may prepare for a month in terms of how over a period of the short maybe is given an hour to plead in front of the judge and the jury his case for his client. He has to put everything together and plead for his client, you see. And then later on he will say, I pleaded very well, you know, in other words. But he says, it's like this, you see. So and then later on he says, you know, the knower in him says, I did a very good pleading, you see. And so in the same way, well, it's the pleading, like he's pleading in the court for his client. In the same way, he sings, Dada Bhagwan Asim Jai Jikar Ho, Dada Bhagwan Asim Jai Jikar Ho. Now he may sing for a variable period of time, and then he will say, I did it correctly, you see. I was the pure knower seer. I was the exact near seer of all of this, you see. But Dada, she says, but all of this is not exact Gnata Drashta.
Yes. Por ejemplo, un abogado que tiene su cliente y está preparando todo para cerrar el juicio y dar su alegato final. Entonces se queda preparándolo durante 2, 3 noches y días para hacerlo perfecto y que su cliente le vaya bien. Entonces lo mira y dice, bueno, ya lo hice correctamente, no lo estudia, lo repasa y dice, bueno, ya está hecho correctamente. Y puede también decir, bueno, canta, Tatarabona, Sim, cargo, y también puede decir, yo soy el puro observador y conocedor. Pero Dada dice que esto no es exacto.
So you see, you know, Dada gave two examples. One of the lawyer saying, you know, so in the lawyer, you know, a lawyer has prepared his case and gives, you know, the court allows him only so much time, and the judge will say, okay, now on the other lawyer has to speak, you see. So but you know, the lawyer is pleading, and later he says, I did it correctly. And the same way, the Mahatma is singing or making singing, Dada Bhagwan Asim Jai Jikar Ho. And then later on, he will say, I did it correctly. And you and I both know that we cannot do it exactly. You see, we are supposed to see Patricia singing, Christian singing, and we will know what part was exact and what part was not correct, what part, you know, drifted into something else, you see. And so in the same way, the Gnata Drashta Pano, the state of the Gnata Drashta Pano, I'm writing it down, later on somebody will translate this text. Gnata Drashta Pano is the state of being, Gnata Drishta, you see, the knower seer, okay? Pano means that state that, you are performing the role of the knower and seer, you see. So initially, in this science, because now we are learning, you see, now we are arising in our awareness, so that in that rising role of ours as the Mamapura, we are entering into seeing and knowing. We are just entering into that state, you see. And so obviously it cannot be exact, because exact means exact, just the mirror. The mirror does not. If you're in front of the mirror does not. The person in the mirror does not stick out his hands and goes to the face and says, "Oh, there is a little spot here, let me clean it out." The mirror doesn't do that. The mirror doesn't do that, you see. Yeah. The mirror simply shows where is the there is a spot that needs to be cleaned, you see.
Yes. Dice, bueno, el abogado preparó todo bien en el caso del tiempo, pero ahora también está el otro abogado que tiene que hacer también su presentación y también se tomó todo el tiempo para hacerlo de la mejor manera posible. Pero eso tampoco es exacto, ¿no? Por ejemplo, podemos ver a Patricia o a Cristian cantando y ver qué es exacto o correcto, ¿no? Y esto sería lo mismo que el Gnata Drashta Panó. Panó es el estado del ser de Gnata Drashta, de ser el observador y conocedor. Entonces, este es el rol del conocedor y el observador. Y nosotros estamos surgiendo en este y aprendiendo del alma pura. Y estamos en el estado de conocedor, observador. Y es como el espejo, ¿no? Nos paramos frente al espejo, pero no vamos a querer tocar la imagen del espejo porque solamente es el reflejo, ¿no? Y el espejo tampoco va a querer tocarte a ti porque tienes una mancha, ¿no? Solo el reflejo.
So you see, this is a, we're coming to the end of this particular heading, but bless you, Anila. So why did Dada Bhagwan bring Dada Shri, sorry, Dada Shri bring in Dada Bhagwan Asim Jeji Garho example in here? It's interesting. You see, we said you make Gonzalo, you make Julia sing. You don't sing. You just, when Julia is disturbed, right? Something is bothering her. You, Amapura, have to tell Julia, sit down. Now for 5 minutes, 7 minutes, 8 minutes, sing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jeji Garho. Go into another room, get out of this room, change the environment. Go into another room, sit down, sing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jeji Garho. And as Julia starts singing, you continue to see how she's singing it, what is happening to her, what the words, see the words that are coming out of her. See? And that is the beginning of the exercise of being the knower and the seer. You see, all of a sudden, you don't have, instead of seeing the Kashaya activity that happened, that disturbed Julia in the other room, For whatever reason, you are now bringing her away from it, pulling her away from it all, and you are making her sit and sing Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jai Jukar Ho. Amazing, beautiful, instant transformation of your state. You are present and you are moving her away from the environment of disturbance, you see.
Yes. Dadashi dice que cantar el Dada Bhagwana Sin Jai Jai Kargo, que hacer que Julia cante el Dada Bhagwana Sin Jai Jai Kargo. ¿Quién le hace cantar a Julia el alma pura? Si Julia está pasando por alguna situación en que está molesta, le dice: ven, cambia de ambiente, siéntate aquí y cántalo por 5, 6, 8 minutos. Canta el Dada Bhagwana. Entonces, cuando Julia canta, observa qué es lo que le sucede, cómo le salen las palabras y cómo va sucediendo, qué es lo que va sucediendo mientras tanto, ¿no? Y este es el inicio del ejercicio, poder ver y observar esta maravillosa transformación de estado, ¿no? Y es estar presente, presente, sin conectar con el más que están afuera. I want to ask you something. Should I, is Christian or Damian or somebody to replace me for 10 minutes?
Sure, Christian is also there. All right, Christian, I don't see Amian. Let me see where Amian is.
No, he's not here.
Okay, so Christian can do it. That's not a problem. Yeah. All
Okay.
right. Yeah.
Thank
Okay.
you. I can't.
Good. All right, should. All right, Shuddhatma Bhagwan, that's fine. Okay, so you see, it is not. Look, this is a very new field. There is a very new field in our science that we are entering. This is a very new, exclusive, special Purushartha that is incomparable with anything else in this universe. That we are entering into. We are entering into Gnata Drashta. I mean, you, this is new and it's not easy. If I say, Christian, be the knower seer, can you please see and know what's happening to you? And, Christian, I has come to Dada and is a little disturbed. Dada is not going to tell him, be the knower and seer of what's happening. You are the knower and seer. Dada is not going to tell him that. You see?
Dice que este lugar donde estamos entrando, este conocimiento donde estamos entrando es un nuevo nivel, es algo muy profundo, muy distinto donde estamos entrando, un nuevo conocimiento, un nuevo nivel de Purushart y que no es necesariamente algo a lo que podamos decir no va a venir dada, decirnos Cristian, haz esto, Cristian, haz lo otro, es un nivel sutil, por decirlo, muy un nuevo conocimiento.
Yeah, so Dada here will employ his answer. He'll get the answer depending on where Christian is after the Gnanvidhi. Is he here or is he still here? You see, so, and, but mostly, so his Dada's answer is tailored to who, which. Mahatma is he speaking to? Some Mahatma has been in satsang for a significant number of period, then Dada will, tell him.
Y la respuesta que va a obtener es respecto de dónde esté parado el Mahatma. Si un Mahatma obtiene una respuesta, es la respuesta que va a recibir de acuerdo al nivel donde está parado, al nivel donde está. Si un Mahatma lleva un tiempo largo en satsang, va a obtener un nivel de respuesta más avanzado. La respuesta que obtenga va a ser de acuerdo siempre a su nivel.
So Dadashri will, so Dadashri, if he is had quite a few years in satsang and he has gone through doing pratikramans and has been trying to apply the agnas, etc., etc., Dadashri then will tell him, you know, Christian, why don't you talk to Christian? Why don't you speak with Christian? Why don't you talk to him like a friend? You be the one who is speaking to Christian is you're the Amapura. You know what is happening to Christian. So you tell him, start speaking to him.
Por ejemplo, si llevo un tiempo haciendo satsang, haciendo Dada Bhagwan, así me llegue cargo, viendo el alma pura, los demás, simplemente va a encontrarse en un minuto en que va a pedirle o que va a sugerirle que le hable a Cristian. ¿Cómo? O amigablemente a Cristian. Le dices, Cristian, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo va esto? ¿Cómo va lo otro? Que es, ese vas a ser un lugar que vas a adquirir después de un tiempo.
No, if he's not able to do that, if he's not able to kind of do that at the right moments, then you have to, the other gives this other step. He says, okay,
Y si no es capaz de
make.
hacer eso en estos momentos o en los momentos en que debe hacerlo, le entrega dada otro paso.
Then he will say, okay, make Christian sing Dada Bhagwan, sing Jai Jaikar Ho. Can you make him do that? So he says, yes, I will try, Dada. So okay, try it, and then when you meet me again, tell me how it worked, you see. So this is how the Gnani is always with you in this new
Entonces,
science of liberation, you see.
si te dice, si es que no pudiste hacerlo primero, te dice, ok, hay otra fórmula, canta Dada Bhagwan, Asim Yeye Cargo, y después de que lo hayas hecho, cuéntame cómo te va. Entonces, esto significa que el Nan y el Nani siempre están contigo y van apareciendo cada cierto rato cuando tú te
And
mueves.
so this is how Dada begins by keeping Christian or Luz or Gabriel separate from you, the Amapura, you see. And so this separation is attained, is easy when you make him sing something,
Y esta es la
or.
forma en que Dada Tri nos va teniendo a nosotros, nos va manteniendo separados del alma pura. El observador nos va manteniendo en un lugar donde estamos separados y nos vamos mirando. Ahí Dada Tri nos tiene.
He doesn't give him any other prescription, any other thing to do. Nothing else has to be taken up because anything he does, whether he plays the piano or the guitar or to read a book that he likes, all of these things are actually will get him involved in what he's doing. Dada Bhagwan Singh Jai Jaikar Ho keeps it's separate from you because while you're singing Dada Bhagwan, while Christian is singing Dada Bhagwan, Sim Jai Jaikar Ho, Christian is actually now, he's pointed, he's moving in the direction of where you are in the Dada, is you see, Dada Bhagwan, say, I am seeing Shuddha, I am saying Christian, sing the words of Dada Bhagwan Asim Jai Jaikar Ho, you see.
Y ahí nos va manteniendo dadas separados, que nosotros, aunque estemos haciendo otras cosas, estemos mirando otras cosas, estamos separados, estamos observando a Cristian o a quien sea. Y por eso cuando cantamos Dada Bhagwan, Asim Yeye Cargo, estamos haciendo esto hacia adentro, porque estamos cantando hacia nuestro interior y nos está manteniendo separados, estamos cantando hacia el alma pura.
Yeah, so that, you see, that making Christian sing, Dada Bhagwan Singh Jai Jaikar Ho is a big purushartha. Dada is not telling Christian, do pratikraman. He's not telling them that. Dada is immediately telling him, go for Dada Bhagwan Singh Jai Jaikar Ho, you see. In other words, Dada is, that's the best way to maintain separation,
Dice, Dada no nos está haciendo necesariamente siempre hacer pratikraman o lo que sea. Dada nos da también esta opción de cantar Dada Bhagwan Asime Jai Jai Karho, y eso es un gran purushart para hacer.
Dada, yeah. Dada, you know, Dada calls this Asim Jaijay Karho, making Christian Luz Gonzalo sing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jaijay Karho, is a grand Purushartha. And yet, the Purushartha of being the seer and the knower is like the Himalayas versus a little hill in a small hill that you can climb in Argentina. In other words, this is the Himalayas, the highest mountain, you see?
Y dice que hacer este Purushart es como en la montaña más grande de los Himalayas. No es como hacer un pequeño, no hay como un pequeño cerrito de los que podemos tener acá. Simplemente como escalar, esa es la palabra, los Himalayas.
Yeah, but it is Purushartha, you see? Both
Y
are
solamente los dos son Purushart.
Purushartha, and Dada calls the other one as Asim Jaijaykar has grand Purushartha. Look,
Y
here's
Dada
me.
llama Asime cantar el Asime Jai Jai Karho como un gran Purushart.
Yeah, so you see, most of us, our experience is when we sing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jaijaykar, we become the singers. I am singing, I am Anila, I am Christian, I am Shuddha, and I am singing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jaijay Karho, and within 5 minutes you will get tired, or you will get bored, or that is because the exactness in which how this needs to be sung has not is not there. You don't become the singer, you remain here, you remain Amapura and see him singing, you see.
Y cuando Dada Bhagwan nos hace cantar el Asime Jai Jai Karho, nosotros nos tenemos que mantener en la separación. Muchas veces nosotros lo cantamos y es Cristiana, Nila, el que está, se transforma en aquel que está cantando. Y después de 4, 5, 10 minutos nos vamos a cansar. Entonces es importante que sea el alma pura esté observando a aquel que está cantando, no transformarse en aquel que está cantando.
And Dada explains further in this heading that we just covered, like the lawyer pleading, or I did good, Dada Bhagwan Asim Jaijay Karho. And the moment he says, I did it, I was exact, you're out of your Jnana, because you're only the knower, the
Y aquí es
knower
lo
cannot speak,
mismo que cuando estaba hablando del abogado y que el abogado estaba argumentando en el alegato. Simplemente el minuto que yo empiezo a creer que soy yo el que estoy cantando y que yo lo hice fabuloso, lo hice perfecto, en ese minuto estoy saliendo de el Jnana Drashta, que es el estado de conocedor y observador.
And the last sentence of Dada is that the exact Dada, the Jnata Drashtapano, the exact state of Jnata Drashtapano does not exist. I mean, you say,
Y Dada dice que el estado correcto de Jnana Drashta, ser el conocedor y observador, en realidad no existe.
does not exist means it is not, except for Dada, Gnani Purush. Every one of us still have to interact with so many files that come, in front of us from morning till evening.
Con la excepción de Dada Bhagwan y de Dada Shri, nosotros tenemos que lidiar con tantos archivos desde la mañana a la noche. Ese estado es perfecto solo para él, el estado de exactitud respecto de que lo hice bien.
Yeah, and so. So it continues, never over until it's over, you see. And over means there are no files left, you see.
Y cuando termina, o sea, el estado de que lo hice bien es cuando todo ha terminado, y cuando todo ha terminado significa que no hay archivos pendientes.
File means something that carries with it. A file is something that carries with it some unresolved Pashai effect. In other
Un
words,
archivo es
it
algo que tiene un algo no resuelto dentro, eso es la definición de archivo.
If there are no Pashais, there is no file, you see.
Porque cuando no hay cacháis, el archivo tiene un cachái dentro, y cuando no hay cacháis, no hay archivos que resolver.
So Kashai means is your connection. I'm a, your connection. You and I's connection with this world, you know, as it is opening up in front of us. If there are no Kashais, you know, the world continues, the body continues, the body is there, but there is nothing that connects us with this body and this mind, you see.
Y Kashai significa que tenemos una conexión con nuestro, con el mundo. Hay algo en nuestra conexión que nos está conectando al mundo. Si no hay Kashai, nosotros estamos ahí, el cuerpo sigue funcionando, nosotros seguimos funcionando, las cosas siguen sucediendo, pero no hay nada que nos conecte en realidad con el mundo.
That means the I now has becoming more and more pure in the I also Amapura from that I am pure soul. The I is becoming more and more absolute. There is the I only and there is nothing else. The I only, you see.
Y esto
Paramatma
significa
is a God, you see.
que el yo se va transformando más, estoy más en otro lugar, en otro mundo, está transformando más de otro mundo, el Paramatma, que es el ser absoluto, te vas acercando.
So you see, we in this small heading that has given us a spectrum, the total picture of now, where we have arrived in this, you know, 80th, 79th, 677th, whatever satsang, of this inner invisible journey
En
from
este título, Dada
Swayamapura.
nos está entregando dónde estamos llegando en el número de satsang que sea, a este lugar nuevo que estamos llegando desde Soy Alma Pura
To absolute Amapura, you know,
hasta el
to
alma pura absoluta.
yeah. And it's not going to get complete in this life, you see, but it's going to clear, it is going to, this satsang is going to allow us to kind of move away or kind of be unaffected and see these kashai effects that are dying, yeah, or kind of rising but dying. In Yaya, in Monica, in Patricia, you see, just they rise, but they, you know, don't disturb us, they don't affect us anymore, you see, you know.
Y esto no va a ocurrir en esta vida, pero nos va a permitir estar en un lugar donde vamos a ir viendo cómo todos estos archivos y todas estas cosas están muriendo, están terminándose, se están difuminando en cada uno de nosotros.
Yeah, I said somewhere else Dada has described his kasha as not dry firecrackers, you know, like firecrackers. If you use firecrackers to kind of celebrate your independence or whatever, you know, special day, you know, they have to be dry. If they become wet, if the firecrackers and you know all of these things that the sparklers become wet, they lose their energy. There's nothing in there, you see.
Y esto es como
So
los fuegos artificiales, cuando tú celebras el Día de la Independencia, cualquier cosa con los fuegos artificiales. Si los fuegos artificiales se humedecen, simplemente no funcionan. Y lo puedes querer hacer funcionar, pero no van a funcionar.
even if say suddenly Alicia or Luz or Claudia becomes angry, oh, this is not anger. It is just an irritation, you know. It's not real anger, you know. The other person also can tell in the family, oh, Molus, mom has become angry, but no, mom doesn't get angry anymore. There is no anger. It's not called anger. It's
Y
like
si Luz o cualquiera de nosotros se enoja, en realidad no se enoja, es simplemente una irritación. Otra gente de la familia puede decir, pucha mamá, se enojó, algo pasó, pero en realidad no estamos enojados, hay una irritación simplemente ahí.
Would you like to take a break now and then we come back,
¿Quieres tomar
Christian?
un... Ok.
Yeah, all right. So we'll come back with the next heading. All right. Thank you.
Ok,
We'll stay
perfecto.
at 10. Thank you. Huh? Thank you.
Cristian, ya estoy de vuelta, ¿eh?
Ok, gracias por avisar.
No, gracias a vos, corazón. Gracias. Ceci, Patri.
Chaisa Chintan, ya, qué lindo verte.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien, 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 bien,
Me
bien.
alegro. Yaya
Perfecto.
entró tarde y quería preguntarte, se habló de la música, del mantra Dada Bhagavana,
Se
Asim
habló de eso, sí. Es que Alma Pura le
Jayekar.
diga a Yaya que vaya a cantar cuando algo que la moleste, ¿no? Y poder observar qué le sucede a Yaya mientras que está cantando, en
Ay.
total presencia, ¿no? En un ambiente aparte donde algo te molestó, le decís a Yaya que vaya a otro lado y que cante por 5 o 8 minutos el Dada Bhagavan, y poder observar a Yaya qué le sucede con sus palabras y el cambio maravilloso que se va produciendo.
Sí. Él comentó algo de la versión de la música que se le pone. No importa el tono en que la cantamos, porque hay muchas versiones diferentes. ¿Quién inventó ese tono para darle ese tono? Dada la cantó así. ¿Hay alguna versión que sea prioritaria? ¿Entiendes lo que te quiero decir?
Sí, el ritmo, que cambia el ritmo de la música.
Hay muchas versiones, entonces, sí, podría hablar algo de la historia, ¿no? De cómo
¿Cómo
Dadarri
surgió
ese
la
tono,
canción?
ese
Ah,
tono de
perfecto.
música. Y es lo mismo cantarla con una versión, Alemania tiene versiones, Brasil tiene otras, España tiene otras, o sea que es diferente el cantarla con una versión o la otra, tiene los mismos efectos.
Bueno, le voy a preguntar, le voy a preguntar.
Gracias, Patri.
No, por favor.
Let us continue. Let us
Y este,
continue.
Yaya, who has a question, and she's asking how it comes to sing Dada Bhagwanas in JJ's voice, and if the tune of the music or the rhythm in Brazil there is one, in Spain is another, and they are very different kind of music for singing Dada Bhagwanas in JJ's, that makes a difference, or we have to sing
La
in
historia.
some way special? And she wants to know the story about this.
Well, it's a very long story, but very to make it simple. Whatever, this is highly individualized thing. Singing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jeje Karho is only between the singer, Yaya, and you, the Amapura inside, you see. So, yes, when a lot of people are singing in a room the same thing, then there has to be some form of structure. In other words, there should be some melody which is consistent within all, everybody. Otherwise, the musical notes will go in different directions. But if everybody is singing in the same way that is it is being sung, then it becomes a little bit more harmonious. But that harmony is only for Yaya. It has got the Amapura is not concerned with harmony or disharmony. Go on.
Okay, bueno, la historia en realidad es larga, pero para hacerlo de una forma simple, dice que cantar, cuando se canta el Dada Bhagwana sin Jeje Cargo, Yaya y Alma Pura se vuelven una, ¿no? Entonces dentro hay mucha dicha. Y si hay un grupo y cada uno canta con una melodía diferente, va a parecer que no hay armonía, pero a Yaya le va a parecer que no hay armonía, pero para el alma pura sí.
The self, the ama, continues to see Oh, he's feeling. Yaya doesn't like Yaya singing or not. That's the most important thing. Is she singing? And along with the singing, there will be also associated distractions. You see, there'll be distractions of the intellect, will say, which will say, no, it is not. There is no harmony. And the intellect can say it is no harmony, it is in a different, it is music from Brazilian, it's a Brazilian way of singing, or a Spanish way of singing, or an Indian way of singing. You continue to see that. You continue to see that. The important thing is this: seeing is associated with separation. The benefit is from the separation rather than the involvement with opinions, you see.
Yes. El ser continúa viendo a Yaya, ¿no? Cuando canta. Entonces a Yaya le gusta, Yaya canta, pero todas estas son distracciones del intelecto, ¿no? El intelecto va a estar diciendo no hay armonía y cada país tiene su propia melodía, en India, en Brasil, en España. Y ver es el único beneficio, el resto son solo opiniones.
You see this. Dadashri's simple answer to this would be that do not have it your way. Go with the way of everyone. In other words, people are singing it in this tune, then join them, you see. And then when you are asked to sing, you can sing, in the Yaya will choose his particular melody, and that's fine. But it's whatever it is, that is how it is in the world. There are no activity of any human being is the same as the activity of the other one. They may match harmony, or they may not match it. That is how it is. And it really doesn't matter. Somebody can just say, read the words so of Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jai Jaikar Ho as they're singing. You see, now reading the words, Dada Bhagwan, now whether it is in a Brazilian rhythm or in an Indian melody rhythm, it doesn't throw you off because now you're reading those D-A-D-A, Dada Bhagwan, you see. So you're now. This is one additional way in which you can continue to be the seer and the knower rather than getting involved with, oh, she doesn't know how to sing. Her voice is not good. He is not, this is not how you sing Dada Bhagwan Na Sim Jai Jaikar Ho, you see.
Dadashi también dice que con el tono, la melodía que se cante es la que quieran, ¿no? Hay un grupo de gente y bueno, y la cantan con una melodía. Después cuando ya está sola, lo canta como quiere. Y está todo bien, ¿no? Si estás en un grupo, y seguí al grupo, fluye al grupo, y cuando estás sola lo cantas como querés. En el mundo no hay una actividad que sea igual en una persona o en otra. Y esto no es importante, ¿no? También solo podés estar leyendo, ¿no? Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jai Jaikar Ho. Y eso también está bien, pero es el intelecto el que dice, oh, no lo sabe cantar o no canta bien, no lo sabe de memoria o lo que fuera. Pero son opiniones.
You see, it all, and you see, then the Dada has said that the benefit begins after 8 minutes of singing, and maximum upyog of this singing, upyog means, Swayamapura and Yaya is singing. The maximum benefit of such upyog lasts 48 minutes. It cannot go beyond 48 minutes, you see. That is somehow, that is the science of our universe, you see. Upyog as the self, you see, then it will get distracted. Then again, you will become Yaya. Oh, that's a lot of singing. Oh, again, you become Yaya, you see. But the benefit is what we are after. The benefit, there is a tremendous benefit of moving away from Yaya and also simultaneously bringing Yaya in away from the chaos of the world. Yaya is now. Facing Yaya is singing, but facing the Amapura, you see. So Yaya is singing about the Amapura, and you are just seeing that. So now we both Yaya and you have kind of moved into a very special dimension, away from the ongoing disturbance and the ocean of. This world where something or the other is always going on, you see?
Nada dice que el beneficio de cantarlo 8 minutos y un máximo y de cantarlo
De
ocho
cuarenta y
minutos
ocho.
es sí, pero hay algo en el medio. Dice es Upayok, soy alma pura y Yaya está enfrente, ¿no? Y el máximo del canto son 48 minutos, no más, porque después comenzás a distraerte. Y el tremendo beneficio de cantar el Dada Bhagwan Asim Jeje Kargo es alejar a Yaya y alejarla del caos del mundo y ponerla enfrente al alma pura y ser solo y Yaya es la observada. Y esto te lleva a una especial dimensión donde no hay caos y las cosas que suceden no afectan.
The initial after the when Dada passed left his body in 1982, for the at least for the first 10 years, there was a tremendous rise in collective singing, in groups, large groups, Mahatmas gathering in each other's homes or traveling on special holidays all over the United States to be in one home and all singing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jeje Karho for 24 hours, one after the other after the other, trying to capture that, trying to kind of get that energy, you see. And they would sleep wherever, get up, even while they're sleeping, they're hearing different. And this was not in one melody. The people will sing whichever way you like to sing, you see. And they were obviously doing that because they were missing Dada a lot, you see. And they wanted to, in their own ways, they were approaching Dada at different levels, But they were very few were at this level that we Dada is describing about. It is a great Purushartha in terms of you don't sing, you're not the singer. You're the knower of the singer. You're not eating this food. You're the knower of this food that is being consumed, So, this Purushartha is very high. There is, as our dear Christian mentioned, it is great Purushartha, but it is not great Purushartha just to, sit with a drum and go and sing Dada Bhagwan Asim Jeje Karho on Zoom, one after the other. One group sings, another group sings, another group sings. That is a lower level of, at least, it's an attempt to kind of, it's bhakti. It becomes a worship of Dada. Oh, Dada, you are great. And this one here is, I am Dada, and I'm going to see this one, what he is doing. So this is totally different. You see?
Dice que luego que Dada partió, se juntaban grandes grupos de Mahatma a rezar todos juntos a Dada Bhagwan por 24 horas. Inclusive viajaban a lugares para hacer más cantidad de Mahatmas, y cantaban durante 24 horas, para tener esa energía que tanto extrañaban, ¿no? De Dada. Y por ahí en algún momento algunos se dormían, pero todavía seguían escuchando la melodía del canto, y esto de alguna forma los acercaba a Dada. Este es un gran Purushark, ¿no? Pero no eres tú el que canta. El gran trabajo, o sea, por ejemplo, cuando se juntan y cantan, bueno, un rato, un rato un grupo, otro grupo, así por todo el mundo, eso se transforma en un bhakti de adoración a Dada. Pero en cambio, decirle a Yaya, al file, que cante, ese es la gran diferencia. Ese es el gran Purushart.
Yes, Christian.
Yes, sorry. I was wondering because of what you said just right now that it's different to do a bhakti than this like I would say 2.0 way of seeing us doing this Purushard. It's another level Purushard that you know that you're singing, because sometimes when you're singing, you get very involved in the singing and you feel like you're the singing. But as I understand, that doesn't it that's a bhakti, and a bhakti is good or fantastic. It's something like religions do many times. But what happens with this, H how you know you're not in bhakti and you're observing the Pudgal doing it by say something.
Well, it's a state.
Sorry, traduce, Cristian, por favor, para
Lo
todos.
que pasa es que él
A
dijo
ver,
que
¿cuál es la diferencia, quieres saber, Cristian, entre cantar todos juntos y que sea un bhakti? ¿Cómo podemos darnos cuenta, ¿no? Cuando estamos en un lugar y cuando estamos en otro. Así es.
más o menos el lo que pasa es que él dijo que una cosa era el bhakti y otra cosa es esto que nos está proponiendo, que es un purushar de otro nivel, en que uno canta pero no se transforma en el canto, sino que observa a Cristian en este caso cantar y que está en eso. Entonces yo le pregunté que cómo puede uno observar, o cuál sería la forma, el lugar donde uno se para poder observarse, que en realidad no está haciendo el bhakti como cualquier religión y está cantando, Dada Bhagwan así, JJ Cargo, feliz, tocando el tambor, sino que está realmente observando a Cristian que lo haga.
Gracias.
Yes, good question. The other three, so this is a mix. This particular, what you've described, is what is happening to most Mahatmas. You see, they are the singing, they become the singers, or if they are heavily emotionally involved, usually they take up singing Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jeju Karho when there is a real problem in their life all of a sudden. Then they just sing Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jeju Karho. At that time, they are involved in the, they get somehow they're involved in what is happening to their body or their situation, you see. And so then all of a sudden, something inside them pulls them towards Dada, says, okay, somebody reminds, okay, let's sing Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jeje Karho, right? And so, or some, major bad news have happened, somebody has passed away, this, that, they all gather together and kind of sing Dada Bhagwan Nasim Jeje Karho forever so that all the intellect stop. So this is fine, this happens. But so that is the beginning stage, you see. These words are highly powerful, whether you're singing them as so Christian, or whether you are singing them as I am seeing Christian sing these words. These words are magnificent. Of course, if you do the latter, that is called very high level of Purushartha, but it is not, so it is, you can see both happening to you, back and forth. I am singing versus, the words itself makes the intellect disappear, you see. And when the intellect disappears, then beautiful things result, because the intellect is the one that says, I am singing. Whatever intellect sees, the ego believes that. So now, when there is no intellect, there is no ego, and now the pragna takes over, the self, takes over. So it is fine, This is fine. So Dada says, even if you sing for 48 minutes, at least those 8 minutes that Dada considers precious in these 48 minutes will kind of come in, and you have had Shuddha Upyog. You are now in the pure awareness. The singing is happening. Christian is singing. And, after the initial emotions of Christian, it is overtaken by, the pain somehow disappears. And it is replaced by bliss of the self, you see. So this is the process.
Yes.
Mm.
Yes. Dice Dada que esto le pasa a la mayoría de los mahatmas, ¿no? Que por ejemplo cuando tienen un problema, o hay alguna situación donde el cuerpo o alguna situación está, no sé, es como que no, involucrada, nos ponemos a cantar el Dada Bhagwan, o alguien nos invita a cantar Dada Bhagwan. Y esto es el comienzo del estado, ¿no? Porque también al cantar, al estar cantando, el intelecto para. Ambos te suceden, ¿no? También puede suceder ambos, ¿no? Que estás cantando y las palabras que salen, y cuando puedes estar viendo y ves que las palabras salen, y cuando esto sucede, el intelecto para. Si no, el intelecto estaría diciendo, yo soy el que está cantando, mira cómo canta el otro. Pero el Shuddha Upayog es ver a Cristian que está cantando. Y en ese instante, cualquier dolor o cualquier sufrimiento es reemplazado por la dicha del ser.
See, the Dadashi has said that it is easy to remain separate from the mind. You can just listen, you can see the thoughts that are happening to Christian. It is also easy to remain separate from what is happened, to have what is happening to the body of Christian. But it is most very difficult to remain separate from the speech of Christian. You see, I am speaking because of the, this, that is the most difficult. But a stage comes in our as progress in our Purushartha where, you will be the knower of the words that are coming out from this body called Christian. You see, you continue to know and see the words, but that is the state of the Gnani. You see, the Gnani doesn't become the speaker. You see, he just is aware of the words that are just coming out, you see. Yes, and one more thing. Yeah, go on, then I will give you the next point in this, okay?
Dada dice que es fácil estar separado de la mente y poder ver los pensamientos, ¿no? Es fácil estar separado del cuerpo, ¿no? Pero lo que es difícil es estar separado de la conversación de Cristian. Y entonces en progreso, en Purushar, volverte el conocedor y el observador, vas a poder ver las palabras que salen de Cristian. Este es el estado del Gnani, ¿no? De su absoluta conciencia de cada palabra que sale de él.
Yeah. You see, bhakti as it is defined, bhakti means it's not the routine worship of, whether you do it in a church or in a synagogue or a temple, with all the sounds, And that is And that is visible, physical, relative bhakti, bhakti in the real. But you see, that is what their bodies are doing, what their voices are doing, people's. But the real, at the subtle level inside, they're coming nearer and nearer to something else. And that something else, other people don't know what it is. Whereas you and I know that we are coming nearer and nearer to our soul, our self, you see, our being, our existence, of who we really are. So every bhakti, and you know, this Dada Bhagwan, Asim Ji Jikarho, is the exact way to really connect with yourself. You're coming, you know, and the connection is not for you and I. The connection, you and I, our connection is seeing the Amapura of the other person. That is our connection. Our connection, it's a connection of Shuddha and Christian to kind of move more and more towards the Paramatma, to the Dada Bhagwan inside. And so this is one beautiful way, when easy, simple sentence, Dada Bhagwan na Asim Jai Jaikar Ho. And you know, you're now, in fact, on a very short wire now, in a very short connection. You know, you never know when it hits the self again. Every time you come home, and you know, every time you remain as a singer, you see, as a worshipper. So your worship, our worship, all of us in this satsang, our worship has changed, you see. Our worship has changed. Our prayers are only remain for others, you know, because we have come home. There are no prayers left within us. The prayers belong to Anila, to Christian, to Shuddha, you see.
Yes. El Bhakti es no importa dónde lo hagas, si lo haces en un templo, en una sinagoga, es la adoración del Lord, ¿no? Y es visible los cuerpos y las voces, pero por dentro nos acerca al alma y nos acerca a nosotros mismos. Es conectar con el ser, es poder ver el alma pura en otra persona y es acercarnos al Paramatma. En nosotros, ¿no? Al Dios que llevamos adentro. Esta adoración ha cambiado, ¿no? Y los ruegos ahora son para otro, son para Nila, son para Cristian, son para otros.
Yeah, you see, there is a
So sorry,
go on, yeah,
just to understand. So the difference between just doing bhakti as any other religion and seeing the separated the it's because I wish because in Guru Purnima, the Gnani talk about this. That it wasn't just worshiping and being nada, but one that was not the way. That was what he says. Because if you're doing just right that, you're doing the same as other people, and that's not what we are asking for. And then he gave this speech about getting on December to the 325. So yeah, and if you can give us a tip or something about how we can address the difference between just being like singing like any it's just a way of, at some point of the singing this will go through you and you will go into separation or
Traducilo, por
it's
favor. Traducilo.
okay, lo que le estoy diciendo es que él está diciendo que hay una cosa que es el bhakti y hay otra cosa que es cantar con la separación. Y cuando tú cantas con la separación, se produce, es lo que nos están pidiendo. Si yo le digo que en Guru Purnima, el Nani dijo también y habló de esto, de que en realidad como que no era suficiente estar cantando y sintiendo que uno se siente bien y que se siente alegre y todo esto, que es fabuloso, que cantar como cualquier otra religión, sino que había que hacerlo con la separación, observando al otro cantar. Entonces yo le estoy preguntando si hay un tip, alguna forma en que uno pueda definir si esa separación o simplemente ocurre como planteó hace un minuto, en que tú estás cantando, llegas 2 segundos al ser y vuelves, y te vuelves a Cristian, y que vuelves al ser y que vuelves, y que en algún minuto, por como quien diría en física, por masa crítica, vas llegando cada vez más al ser porque fuiste, tocaste, fuiste, tocaste, fuiste, tocaste, y cuando volviste, en realidad estás más cerca. Entonces, o si yo le pregunto si hay algún tip a través del cual este proceso podría realizarse conscientemente, por decirlo de alguna manera.
Gracias.
Again, we come back to today's lessons in today's words of Dada. Dada says, making him sing is great purushart, you see? Is it, you know? But it cannot be compared with being the knower and the seer, you see? But it is the beginning of it. You see, it is the beginning of it. Everything else, Dada doesn't throw it away. Dada says, at least he is doing it. He's not playing cards in a gambling den. It's fine. This is a process. It keeps him in satsang. He joins in, he sees 100 or 500 or 1,000 or 10,000 people singing Dada Bhagwan Asim Ji Jekar Ho. And he says, wow, this is amazing. So he joins in, and then within 5, 3, 10 minutes, he also starts feeling the benefits of it. You see, he's still singing as the singer. I am singing, I'm joining, you see. But then because it's the whole group singing, so he just kind of flows. He kind of floats with the group, you see. In other words, he's not now saying, oh, this is not good, this is not good, you see. So it is the best way, doing what the group is doing what the gang is doing, the Dada gang is doing, is good for your ego and your intellect. It shuts up. Yeah, but it's beneficial, but not as beneficial as this Purushartha that we have come to, seeing Christian and everything. This is very high level Purushartha, you see. Seeing what is happening to him, seeing what pleases him and what does not please him, seeing what he chooses when the choice is offered. Two things are offered. Seeing what he chooses, does he choose this one or does he choose this one, you see? Just seeing, you are the one with the choiceless awareness, and Christian has the choice, and you're seeing, you're the knower of the choices of Christian. That's all. It's, and if you, if you know, there is no right or wrong. Knowing the choice of Christian is not, there is no right or wrong there, Christian will learn if he has made the wrong choice when he ends up on the wrong road, or there is a one, it becomes, you have to turn around because the road doesn't go further, you see. There is, so this is beyond GPS, this is beyond GPS. GPS is for Christian. You continue to see and know which way he is flowing. And in knowing this, there is a blissful state of the self. This is just the self only. Yes.
Con respecto a cantar, ¿no? Dada decía, bueno, a los cantares es un gran purusharth, pero no hay comparación con ser el conocedor, el observador del que canta. Y Dada dice, bueno, al menos lo hace, está bien, y puedes sentir los beneficios, ¿no? Y cuando estás cantando con el grupo, es como que entras como a fluir y a flotar. Y en definitiva el ego y el intelecto se apagan en ese momento. pero lo más importante es ser el conocedor y observador. Ese es el más elevado Purusharth. Después a Cristian le puede gustar o no le puede no gustar. Cristian es el que elige, ¿no? Y mirar qué es lo que elige, ¿no? Solo ver qué elige. El alma pura no tiene que elegir, es Cristian. Y lo que elija no está ni bien ni mal, porque cualquiera sea el resultado, para él también, para Cristian, va a ser un aprendizaje. Y más allá de todo esto, el GPS es para Cristian, ¿no? Él solo puede ver para dónde va Cristian, ¿no?
Yeah. Okay, well, yes, my dear Gabi.
Sí, Chuda, thank you very much.
Gabi. Yeah.
Gaby estaba hace 3 días con un dolor de cabeza tremendo que no se le pasaba con nada. Anda diciéndole Pati para que no se te
Gabby
pierda.
is with a headache since 3 days ago. And es,
Y
you know.
en el break. Ahora, el Pragna me dice canta. Y yo veo a Gaby cantando. Y Gaby cantaba el Dada Juan, se fue a su pieza a cantar el Dada Juan, pero además, como que bailó. Y yo vi toda esa escena de ella bailando y me entró una felicidad y una dicha, que es exacta la dicha que sentí cuando hice el Darshan con el Nani en Alemania y se me pasó el dolor de cabeza. No lo puedo creer. Estoy así, una vez más, impactada con esta
Oh,
ciencia.
she's
Maravilloso.
very touched because her headaches of 3 days in the break, she went to the another room and start singing the Dada Bhagwan and start dancing, and she saw Gabi singing and dancing and feels she felt very, very blissful, like when she was in presence of the nanny in Germany, and she can't believe what it happened. Unbelievable for her what happens.
Yes.
Y ya no tengo el dolor.
And now she's okay, no more headache.
You know, it is a highly underused, magnificent gift that Dada Sri has given us. We forget it. And the reason we forget to use it is because we are not using it properly, you see? You know,
Este es un
today.
gran regalo que Dada nos hizo. El problema es que no lo usamos apropiadamente.
Yeah, you don't sing. Your Amapura cannot sing, but Amapura can certainly, as long as we are in this body, we can certainly kind of at least request. At least request and say, come, shall we go into the other room and sing a little bit? The world, nothing is as important as this. Can you give about 5 minutes? 5 minutes. Let's just go in the other room and just sing with only you and Dada. There is nobody else, And so the singer will say, okay, I'll sing. I've got my Dada with me, and I'm going to sing now Dada Bhagwan Na Simje Jigar Ho. And you are present as the representative of Dada. Have not become Dada Bhagwan completely, but you are, that is where you, the knower, are the Gnani. You see, you are the Gnani. So you say, okay, sing now, just sing. I'm there. Yes, sing.
Dice que esto es maravilloso lo que acaba de suceder y es el regalo de Dada, ¿no? Y que hayas, y que muchas veces el alma pura nos regala esto de decir, bueno, ve a la otra habitación y canta. Y en ese momento está Dada ahí contigo, ¿no? Dada, tú eres Dada, por ahí no en 100% todavía, pero está allí.
Yes, and not only that, but also not only that, but you mentioned dancing, Gabi dancing. Other times, tears will come out. All the tears of tears of of that which cleanses the tears, the tears of that which can cleanses the self, you see. Absolutely, it cleanses the self, you know.
What means cleanse? Sorry.
Cleanses means cleans.
Ah.
Tears of that which cleanses, you see, it cleans, clean, and if you
Vale.
just clean, S-E-S,
Es.
cleanses, you see, it just,
Yes.
It cleanses the soul, the relative soul, the pratishthita atma, the mechanical soul, that one who has believed, who has gone through suffering, but still feels like the suffering is not over, that needs to be washed, you know. So it is very beautiful for healing, you see.
Dice que no solamente cantaste, sino que también bailaste. Y cuando uno baila a veces, y cuando esto sucede, también pueden surgir lágrimas. Y estas lágrimas van a limpiar la sensación de que el dolor o el sufrimiento no se terminan.
Yeah, it is, that's the file one. File one will disappear. File one is the one who believes I am Gavi, you see. And the file one will disappear when all the healing has happened, all the pains are washed away, you see. And you know, they get automatically washed away because you are singing. You are now just moving away from all of these problems and you are facing your Lord inside, Dada Bhagwan, and you know, you're singing with, you know, you don't need to employ love, you don't need to bring in love. There is, you know, your highest love is there, you know, your soul, your Lord. So you are now directly singing His praise, and you simultaneously, is seeing Gavi taking a nice bath and taking a beautiful, you know, entering into a beautiful, automatic, natural spiritual experience. You see, there is no higher spiritual experience than this that happens between the two of you. It's as if the lover is meeting what is found the final love, final love.
Dice que el file one tiende a desaparecer cuando está separada, ¿no? Entonces, lo único que te queda es estar viendo, observando a Tada Bhagwan, y el amor está allí y canta, y el alma pura ve a Gaby como que entra en un baño. Y es una entras en una natural experiencia, y es el amor de haber encontrado lo que siempre buscas.
Sí, so, Shuddhatma Bhagwan, Clyde J. Sachidanand, good to have you in this satsang, my friend. okay, yes, Jai Sachidanand. Where are you, Clyde? Clyde is where?
I'm in Reno, Nevada.
Yes, good to see you. And
Good to
just
see
say,
you.
yes, right. Say Jai Sachidanand to all of these beautiful souls in this group. And
Yes, Jai Sachidananda.
we'll
Jai
get,
Sachidananda.
yeah, so we will. We'll spend some time together while I'm here. I'm in New York, New Jersey. Today I go to New York. I'm in New Jersey. I will drive there this afternoon. But then, you know, I'm here for a while. So I'll connect with you or you connect with me. Okay, Clyde?
Thank you. Very good.
All
Jai
right.
Sachidananda.
Should that never go on all of us? This is beautiful new avenues in the land of and the realm and the kingdom of bliss that is ours, you see. It does, you know, and everything that you see in the mirror in the morning, you know, and when you walk into your bathroom is not you, you know. You are the mirror. And the mirror just continues to show you what arises in front of you, you know. And this mirror is the final Gnata Drashta, is the final knower seer. But you know, we are We are getting there. We are slowly getting there through these satsangs, you see.
Yes.
Ah.
Es cuando te levantas a la mañana, pues, y llegas al baño y ves en el espejo, ¿no? Y ahí llegas al final de, ahí llegas finalmente al Nataraja, que lentamente estamos alcanzando con estos satsangs.
You see, I shared with you something of the next heading, but we will carry on in the next satsang, which I suspect
Yes.
will be after the Parayan. So we'll continue on page 92 in the next after the Parayan, huh? Shuddha
And the
Bhagavan.
title is
It
the
there's not
title is
there is nothing wrong in this. You see, I've already print
okay.
given in the chat. It's in the chat, yeah.
I write it down. Yes, I got it.
Yeah,
I got it.
there is this knowledge of the senses is called Indriya Gnana, and then there is Ati Indriya Gnana, is the knowledge beyond the senses. This comes up in the next heading, so we will get there next when we get to it. Okay, highest namaskars
Highest namaskars,
to everyone.
Sadhana Bhagwan. Thank you.
Shuddhatma Bhagavan within everyone. Please accept our namaskars. Thank you, dear Patricia and Christian.
Gracias,
Yes.
Chris. Gracias, Patti.
Yes,
Thanks,
yes.
Sachidananda.
Yeah,
Gracias.
right. Yes.
Jai Sachidananda.
Have a wonderful morning. Yeah, Jai Sachidananda.
Sachidananda.
Jai Sachidananda.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sachidananda
Thank you. Thank you.
Moni and Gonzalo with his famous cap and Herman. Devdasi and everyone, has Julia, yes, Rose, yes, and Bruno and Cecilia, right? All right, Jay Sachidan.